Hot favorite Bajrang Punia lost his semi-final match 5-12 against Haji Aliyev of Azerbaijan in the men's freestyle 65 kilos. The world number one will fight for the bronze medal now tomorrow. India is hoping to win its sixth medal at the ongoing Tokyo Olympics. A semi-final loss, but not the end of wrestler Bajrang Punia's Olympics campaign, with the bronze medal still in sight. Punia began his campaign Friday morning by narrowly defeating Kyrgyzstan's Ernazar Akhmataliyev in the men's freestyle 65 kg category, and then ousted Iran's Morteza Ghiazi to book his place in the semi-finals. In the semi-final, Azerbaijan's Haji Aliyev led 4-1 in the first period. In the second, he got hold of Bajrang's leg and went on a point-scoring spree to lead 8-1. Bajrang did score 4 points later, but Aliyev again extended his lead. He eventually lost 5-12. Back home in India, the Punia family was glued to the television since the morning. His father recounted Bajrang's struggles with an injury in the lead-up to the games. Come Saturday, the world number one wrestler will have to put mind over agony to clinch the Olympic bronze.